How are you this morning? Gypsy Carnes here. For those of you who don't know me, thank you for joining us. We have a morning Bible study Monday through Friday, short, to the point, no BS, no lecturing on some Kurt Vonnegut thoughts or anything like that, strictly the Word of God. And today, we find Jesus in the Garden of Gethsemane, and this is right before he's betrayed by Judas and goes to the cross. And Judas shows up with a cohort of Roman soldiers. That's about 600 men to come and get Jesus. And they ask him, whom Jesus is there, you know, with his disciples. And Jesus asks the soldiers, whom are you seeking? So we pick up the scripture in John 18, 5 and 6. They answered him, Jesus of Nazareth. Jesus said to them, I am he. And Judas, who betrayed him, also stood with them. Now when he said to them, I am he, they drew back and fell to the ground. Now, think about this. I mean, I've read this scripture 50 times, and last night I just got this revelation about what really happened here. Think about this. There's 600 soldiers and Judas, and visualize and understand what happened. For just a moment, Christ unveiled his majesty. His statement of deity, I am, manifested such glory and power that it literally threw 600 soldiers, hard men, to the ground. The power of him just saying, I am, knocked them all down. What a testament for Jesus as the Father and the Son, and that power only he has. Get with Jesus, get with God, receive that holy power in your life, and you can overcome any obstacles. That's the word today from Gypsy Carnes.